not interested in any of today's bodybuilders. That doesn't appeal to me at all. It's not what I want to look like. It's not what I want to be. It's too much. But what I like about the classic physiques, that's my favorite. Quality over quantity. Bodies made in the 60s and 70s. Aesthetic with perfect symmetry and proportion.
My ultimate goal would be to build a body like that one day.
But then again, probably just a little bit better. Over the corner, staring at the street I turn. Stormy weather, lock the glass before the break to rain through my heart. Emergency self-threat. Here I am, watching my reflection in my face. Only you can make me whole.
Soccer as a young teenager. My dad told me that if I could visualize myself scoring a goal before I'd even kick the ball, that I'd score. Well, it worked. I've continued to use this method, so when I train, I'm not just going through the motions of lifting weights. I'm creating that image that I have planted in my head. Try to call you for to assault the hook again. Passing hours, staring through a garden within time in my mind. In my desire fight. Here I am, waiting for the moment you appear. Only you can make me wonder. I don't want to cross it, I remember. It's either now or never. We're meant to be together. Let's make it last tonight.
I like to pump up before I go to the gym to get people the illusion that I'm already muscular.
Since I was a kid, it's something that I always enjoy.
When I first started, bodybuilding was just a fun activity. Me and my brothers would go to the gym, and then we'd go and eat because we were hungry, and then we'd go to the beach because we were hot. It didn't consume everything, and it still doesn't.
I like to cause mischief. I have an orange gun. I like to shoot that sometimes, and I get a laugh out of this. I like pulling pranks on people. They ask the question, like, what do you do for a job? Well, I'm a professional chess player. I don't know, I like to just like, just whatever, just say something stupid and just look in their face. Memories of my desires. Hoping that this love will last forever. It's either now or never. We're meant to be together. Let's make it last tonight.
Remember, the square root, we can get our shoulders around to the audience.
Yep.
The wider you look. No good doing this. Okay?
Yeah.
It's good, but it's not as good as this.
I don't really know where I want to go with this. I'll continue to train and do some shows.
And I hope one day that all this will bring me somewhere or open up some sort of pathway or pay off and lead me to something new and exciting. I don't know yet. That's still a mystery to me. Classic bodybuilders, Arnold Schwarzenegger, Dave Draper, Louis Frigno, Franco Colombo, you know, all these guys, they were the best. we still are the best. But as much as I idolise them and want to look like them, ultimately I just want to be myself.